is with extreme pleasure that I present this year's I Am an American Award to young Robert Carson. Your brilliant essay and scholastic excellence had not only demonstrated great pride in self and country, but proves beyond the shadow of a doubt that any American can taste the fruits of success.
You are looking at a fighter.
Yo, man, hold it right there.
What you doing on our turf, punk? Nigga, you been busted.
He doesn't fight for any million-dollar gate.
What can we, the Lord, do with a punk like you?
He doesn't fight for any cheering crowd.
If you want to be a Lord, you got to go through the old mill.
His name is Sonny Carson, and he fights for the greatest prize of all. He fights to survive.
Somewhere before.
Hey, I saw you last night.
I didn't see
you.
I know. It was in a dream. I'm Sonny Carson. I'm warlord of the Lord.
Yeah.
Girl, 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 you take good care of me.
And I'll blow your guts out.
You want to know something? Your kind should be locked up from the day they're born.
You want to know something? We are. Hey, give me the money. Quick!
It ain't mine. It belongs to the company. I'll lose my job.
Where's the money? Where's the money?
Armed robbery, resisting arrest, assault on a police officer. Prior conviction and sentence served.
I hereby remand you to the state prison.
If they can't break you, they ain't gonna let you out here, man.
Ain't gonna never let them suckers get a jump on me.
If we grant you the privilege of freedom, can you conform?
Who gave you the authority to impose your will on me? I'll serve my 3 years. Each and every day of it. And when I walk out of here, I walk out of here tall, on my own hind legs, without your permission. Amen.
Amen!
Robert, are a splendid example of the American dream.
Pop, look at me. Pop, please look at me. Please, Pop.
How we gonna do it?
The education of Sonny Carson. It's a long, hard road to nowhere and a longer way back.